Well, Tom, about 1,000 people were on hand for this annual ceremony that recognizes both sacrifice and service.
It was the defining experience of many of their lives. Their service shaped who they are, and in some ways, the safety we now enjoy.
Oh, God, it's hard to explain. I feel so happy. I don't know, I can't tell you how much I love what I've done and got home safe.
I just wanted to, like I said, serve my country, and I did, and I'm glad I did.
Veterans Day honors America's servicemen and women, the living and the dead. It was meant to mark the end of World War I, the war to end all wars. But on this day, there was a reminder of the battles yet to be fought.
We need to remind the citizens of New Hampshire that they have over 150 of their own in Afghanistan right now. And it was my promise to them and their families that I'll wear this uniform because that's what they're fighting in until they come home.
We owe you a debt of gratitude that we can never fully repay. But please know that we will do our best to try.
There are more than 5,000 servicemen and women buried at the Veterans Cemetery in Boscawen. Some died in combat, others with family by their side. Kim Donovan and her sister come here every year to honor their father, who was in the Korean War.
He was very proud to be a soldier, an Army soldier, a veteran. He loved his country. He worked very hard, and for us to put him here would be the highlight of his life.
Governor Hassan said we need to continue to take care of New Hampshire veterans and their families after their service is complete. Reporting live, I'm Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.